Pushing on your pilots, mate, out that helicopter, they're shooting at.
Right, care, all round defence when we land, chaps.
Shots to the north.
Cost off.
You take, you want to switch to Child 4, maybe? Yeah, since 1-2 is here.
Shots fired to our north. Right, guys, form up on me. Let's move northwest for now.
Hip, south, southwest. Dropping flares, hi.
Yeah, same.
Unarmed.
One, two, this is 1-1.
Go ahead, 1-1.
What's your current objective, 1-2?
We're pushing south to recce the airbase and chemical factory. Over.
Good copy. 1-1 will be happy to assist you once we extract from the AO and rearm.
Roger that, 1-1. Yeah, roger that. Stay low. Try not to get their attention. Let's start pushing south. I'm going to head down and get off this hill. I think we're a bit exposed.
It's coming roughly this way, mate.
Whereabouts?
Due west.
Oh yeah, same. Yeah, just try and stay out of sight, don't attract its attention. Looks like it could be to land. Okay guys, when it's passed, we're going to push southwest down off this hill. Blue on the left, white on the right. Okay, let's move.
Be aware, hostile infantry does have anti-aircraft rocket capabilities.
Or actually that hum could even be the atmospheric noise on the island.
Definitely the engines.
Foot mobile spotted west, mid-range, unalerted.
Okay guys, pick it up the base a little bit. Try and get eyes on that foot mobile we spotted. Yeah, if it's hostile.
Yeah, it looks to be. He's just mooching around though, walking over near the waterfront.
Like he
just
hasn't seen
right
us.
The pylon. No. He's just next to the pylon, to the right of it, walking westbound at the moment.
Yeah, it's saying it looks like a AA soldier to me.
Oh, we definitely need to fuck him up then.
Guys, form up a line on me, we're gonna open up on this guy.
I wasn't allowed to use a T-90 to shoot a warrior.
Bearing 285. Quite far. Know when you got shot, chaps?
Shit, I haven't seen the guy. Yeah, got him.
Range. Target's close west, open fire.
Where are the west targets?
Bearing 265. Down.
Whiskey 2 is RTB.
Well, we're currently 440 from it.
Right, what we got?
Right, I'll try and point it out to you. Right, just there. Left of the standard trees. Gentle smoke whispering out the top of it. Oh, it's not smoke anymore.
But, oh, yeah, I see it though. I see it.
Yeah, cool. So it's a ZSU 23mm cannon, pair of barrels mounted on the back of the truck.
So I'll wreck a whiskey if we bring one over. One of them's planning on it as well.
Or at least it will if it notices whiskey. If it doesn't, whiskey will smear it.
Get the impression that the whiskey's going to try and bring one over this direction soon, so we best knock it out before that happens.
Have we got casualty?
I think whiskey's trying to bring 1-1 back into into this AO pretty soon. They're just back at base rearming. Right, what IT have we got, guys?
3-1-0.
And clip.
Clear out, guys. Good to fire when you've got your shot. Right. Let's cover off west.
Did you get it?
Is it a hit?
That's negative, but he's not alert. See if you can take up a driver.
Right, okay, 1-2, let's keep pushing through the airfield.
Talks about the modding team and there were pros and cons to each. Something like a javelin, if you drop the tube immediately, that means you can't observe the strike. Things like that.
Can you put a delay on the drop?
That just reaching. Gets further into more scripting and stuff rather than being something which just
ground floor's clear.
Or could you not do it top floor like clear. When you disassemble the
yeah,
yeah, I think it might be coming along in the future. It's just a case of, you know, at the time it was an open question effectively. Oh boy.
Right, okay guys, regroup back on me. We're going to hit the chemical plant now.
Oh, Robbie, do you see the pictures posted in the thread? The certain thread? Oh, right, okay.
When are you guys going to let me play with the DPM so I can get some of the footage?
Right, okay guys, clear out this... guys, just sweep round this southern side, push through, clear all the buildings. Take a run out, we see.
Watch the open doors gradually, is that Tom?
Yeah. Shots fired, close.
He's down.
Good shot, good shot. I'm going to take my scope off.
Is that tall buildings to the east?
Couple of guys dead outside.
Yeah, roger that. Push round southern side of it. Clear out this. Chance fired.
Large building, we're in there.
Yeah, I'm pushing on it now. Yeah, there's two guys dead outside, and at least more inside.
Something now, hearing voices.
Yeah, just one down. Right, clear out, guys, clear out.
Alright.
Moving external.
Do you remember that zombie mission we did on there?
Yeah, I'm stuck. Stuck behind the wall.
Made the mistake of following you.
Yeah, you get a bit stuck behind there. Right, clear out the remaining buildings, guys. Good. Right, it looks like compound is clear. Yep.
I love this fucking movement. Watch.
Right, let's regroup back outside on the western wall. We're going to keep pushing south. There's a military base or a town southwest. We're going to hit that.
pressure's now up to 6 NCOs. Oh, sorry, 5 NCOs, a Marine, and a puppy.
Oh god, you know it's a worrying day when I'm the ranking officer.
Right, okay, it's a formal wage, we're going to head directly. Indeed.
You can actually be able to use the Jimpy like a Jimpy.
Anyone see anything? I can't see any movement at all.
I see a rabbit.
Good to know.
That old wascally rabbit.
I've seen life, I've seen Holy Grail kill the fucker.
That's true. Right, okay, guys, let's push in.
AA, north.
Yeah, it looks like it's engaging
northwest.
The whiskies. One of which I think has just gone down. Okay, guys, let's keep pushing on southwest.
West and southwest.
Yeah, contact directly southwest in the compound. Yeah, there's a ton of infantry in there.
Inside the compound.
Right.
Yeah, shots fired close. Any eyes on where they're shooting from?
To be honest, that's
I think they're in southwest.
That's good to know. Right, okay guys, let's push inside the compound.
You gonna take my scope off?
Wait on me. Take this nice and slow, chaps.
Sorry.
Let's go, go!
Far side. Got him. There was a man trying to walk out at 236 by the gate.
There's a guy on the other side of the east.
Yeah, on the stairwell.
Robbie.
Right, guys, start sweep.
Robbie, you just ran straight through Dave's line of fire.
Contact. Down. Robbie, this one just round that corner.
Dead. Fuck. Thank you, Christ. This guy just round the corner. Robbie, I got him.
Keep pushing on, guys. Try and sweep through the whole compound.
Nick, keep an eye on that.
Yep, okay. I'm gonna pull across at this trailer. Need to check the hut.
1-2, this
is 1-1.
I've got
the back held.
Go ahead, 1-1.
We're now launching Operation Farming Country. How copy?
Okay, roger that. Seeing your objectives on the map.
Immediate externals are clear.
Let us know if you need us to start moving in your direction to support.
Good copy, 1-2.
Clearing this hut. Pushing in.
South wall looks clear.
Clear. Okay, roger that. Can we push all the way around the compound from here? Clear the east side.
26 for me.
It's good.
Is anyone got eyes on the roof?
Can you get up to the roof from here?
Contact rooftop. Down.
I'm gonna head topside.
No, I can't actually get up here. Oh!
No, it'll just let me plummet to my death. Good times.
Right, let's keep pushing through, guys. I think we've swept through this compound.
Shots west, external.
Yeah, it might well be 1-1. They're in the vicinity now, I think.
Sounds like a Russian gun.
Is anybody here rushing guard dogs?
Right, guys, let's meet back up at the west gate.
It's got a Siberian Husky and a...
I've just got on the roof and checked. Those shots are from Defilade. Can't see them from up here.
Okay, roger that. We'll regroup at west gate and we'll push west and then turn south towards the mine. Sounds like 1-1 are in a bit of a fight directly to our west.
It's going to take me a minute to work out how to get down to you. I'll catch up.
Okay, roger that. The rest of us, let's push out a bit west. Anyone got eyes on anything west? Don't say trees.
Just no top mountain.
If I don't respond in the next 20 seconds, can someone come pick up my bleeding calls, please?
Yeah, roger that.
Okay, I'm alive, but I'm fucked up. Treat myself.
Okay, yeah, we're just holding directly west of the compound. Everyone else just get all-round defense here.
I'll go west.
Got south.
Water, heavy weapon, northwest. Okay guys, push forward, there's some trees and some defilade we can use to cover.
It's over the ridge line just, you can see trees getting knocked down, armoured vehicle moving right to left.
Bearing?
Northwest, 315. Or at least last eyes was.
See traces.
Yeah, possible friendlies northwest day stand.
And we've got manpad launch from bearing 326. Multiple infantry in the area.
Disregard
yeah,
last
can see. Are they hostile?
Yep.
Reckon we can engage from here, or is it far?
With the armoured Vic, it's risky. We'll just pace it off.
Roger that. Leave it for now then. 1-1, what's your status? Over.
Just 1-2, over.
Yeah, affirmative. We're seeing a lot of fire coming from your direction. Is that heavy weapons fire?
Alert the armor and then we might be able to kill the armor.
Are they desyncing for anyone else?
We have a BTR roaming around. It just tried to knock out one of our helicopters. Otherwise, objective Cal has been taken. We're holding here.
Infantry is now northeastbound out.
Yeah, seen a transport truck as well, north northwest.
Eyes on.
Yeah, 1-1, be advised, you have transport truck and at least sections full of infantry towards your position from your north.
Good copy.
Right guys, what do you reckon? We go over there and help 1-1 or should we continue? That's our objective.
Let's fuck shit up.
Fuck shit up then. Let's keep pushing southwest. 1-1 have said they don't help for now, so we'll...
That's not what I meant by fuck shit up.
Do you want to go and fuck shit up over there?
Shots
fired. Close. Took a hit. Could I get a medic, please?
Robot.
Everyone else, get down, get a position, get a base of fire on them.
Bring your leg down.
Okay, roger that.
Yep, 100 meters away, south southeast in the tree line.
Might be worth getting a 40 mic in that stand of trees.
Yeah.
Somewhere around there.
Can't see from here. No.
The within the trees.
How far?
150.
Your leg's good, give me your morphine.
Okay, guys, keep a base of fire down. Green. Cheers, Nick.
He's coming back up.
Okay, Blue, could you push round to my left, to the east, to try and get a base of fire that position? Without exposing yourselves, obviously.
Blue's moving.
See anything?
Killed one guy behind the tree.
Yeah, roger that. Good shot, mate.
I suppose the tree doesn't really narrow it down.
No, I can see the body.
Yeah, that guy. I haven't seen any of the movement other than that.
One, this is 1-2. Do you require assistance? Over.
This is 1-1, we're holding our own.
Okay, roger that 1-1. We'll keep pressing towards our objective. Just call if you need us to come and help.
Good copy, 1-2.
Scene contact, direct south.
Scene.
Down. Right, White, let's push forward.
My team, check your fire, we're moving into the trees now.
Okay, roger that. Blue, do you guys have a good view from up there?
I'm checking rounds close.
That's not really, there's a lot of range.
That's from the west.
Yeah, that's 1-1's. Blue, do you know where you're being fired at from?
Sounds like northwest, either side of the valley.
West. How close? Is it actually the other side of the valley?
Yeah, roger that.
I think we've got someone down in the valley maybe as well.
Go ahead, 1-1.
1-1 has been wiped. Enemy BTR knocked us out.
Roger that, 1-1. Guys, be advised, 1-1 have just radioed from base. They were wiped out. BTR.
Yep, sounds right. It's an AT Alpha then, with the 30 mic cannon on the roof.
Right, in which case, guys, should we go over there and cause a ruckus?
Shots close south of Blue.
Yeah, roger that. Let's stick focused on our objective. Blue, can you get eyes out south, try and put some fire on those contacts? White, let's keep pushing southwest. We're going to try and push around the flank. Taking shots close. Don't know where from. Guys, let's push east across the road.
Right.
South, sorry. Blue, just be advised, we are cutting into the trees to your southwest.
We're getting twatted up from your direction.
Yeah, we're trying to get eyes on who it is firing at you, but so far I can't see anything. Got contacts close, guys. Jeez, someone is close by and I cannot see where they're firing at us from.
No, not me.
Got it. South of blue's clear now.
Yeah, Saint.
Move left to right, right to left.
Back to Saint. Bad time. Still up. Down, he's down.
Hey, good shot. Sorry, that was the worst contact call ever. I've got him.
No, that's fine. Okay, Blue, could you push to your south-southwest when you're regrouped and clear?
I think I've got hit.
Yeah, me too. I've just abandoned.
Hit.
Where are you, lads?
We're just on the left-hand side of the road. Further down from you, basically I think you're to our northeast now, so we're southwest of you. Yeah, you're hit, mate. Catch you up.
Oh, this
Dave, Nick.
Yeah, we're roughly where we were just before. And where we took contact on the hill.
I've just seen my tracer, it's north-northwest.
You're not doing it anymore. Joe, is your screen like flashing white?
Yes, it was flashing red before though.
Is that better?
Yeah, that's sorted, I think.
Okay, perfect. Let me know if you start hearing a heartbeat, by the way.
Okay, cool.
Audio, Hilo, south. Scene, I think it's a hind. Get in cover, guys.
Two times hind.
Yeah, see, two times hind, get cover.
Three times hind.
Oh god, see what I mean about stuff being everywhere all of a sudden?
Three hinds and a hip, two hips.
Fucking hell.
Yeah, stay down, guys.
Three hips, four hips.
Yeah, the Russian army is coming to get us. Blue, what's your location?
In the middle of the ship.
Good to know. Same as us. Holy shit. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Seen at least 7 helos. It looks like the hips are dropping off infantry.
Yeah, I've got eyes on. So as soon as they...
Yeah, it's one landed. Second one moving into land now. Okay, Blue, are you guys able to push southwest to our position? Guys, get in cover.
We're still engaging stuff up here. Do you need us to move rapid?
Yeah, we need
not rapid, no. I want us to try and regroup as quick as we can. White, there's a little bit of defload to our left we can use.
You hit or he's dead?
Yeah, he's hit.
Alright.
Trying to get to him now. Oh, he's hit in all sorts of ways.
It's a fucking hip rocket ship.
Got a KIA.
I'm winning.